Moxley won't ever return.
Alright, that's a lot of this.
I'm here if you change your mind.
Thank you.
guess. I actually forgot.
Thank you. morning, partner. Ah, there you are. And alive and flourishing, I see.
You weren't wrong, Horley. These bastards know how to fight.
I believe so. Now, my mistress wanted me to thank you for your attention to her business. I'm sure there'll be more, but for now, goodbye. And good luck. If luck is what you need.
My friends,
we're nearly ready. Just one more thing.
We're going to need an express company stagecoach. An express company stagecoach and some uniforms. There's a stage outside the jail in Strawberry, and there'll be some uniforms and a supply wagon out on the road nearby. You all go do that, and I'll go get some supplies, and we'll meet back here. It don't take too long.
Armored at all, and a wagon with some uniforms in it that's going through the Great Plains to Blackwater.
Yeah. everything we need.
Well, you did it. Good. You got everything. Well done. We're almost ready. So,
meet me in Saint-Denis when you can, and we will finish this thing one way or another.
Thank you.
Now, if I'm right, we should be all set. And listen, usually I am right. Well, not always. Otherwise, I'll be doing this with my so-called best friend. Instead of think about what he did to me and the fact that we killed him. Only banks don't rob themselves, so let's get ready. You can go get changed behind the gallows there. And by the way, Horley came by. I said you was acquitting yourselves. Well, well, well. You certainly look the part. Bank manager will see you pull up in the stage dressed like that. And he'll think you're from the express company. Let you right into the vault. Then it's happening. You blow the safes or crack them if you don't want to make a noise. Empty the bonds out of them and run to meet me back there in the cemetery. Oh, and one more thing. The manager keeps some more bonds in his desk. We'll need them too. God willing, I'll see you all shortly.
Express Company. I was expecting you a little later. No matter. Let me escort you to the vault. Of course, our security protocols won't allow me to take you all in. So, if some of you wouldn't mind waiting out here, let me get this open for you. Don't look now. Allocation request was for the regular. Now, I don't need to tell you what you're doing here.
made some noise, all right. At least you got the bonds. Come on, there's cover up here. We can hold them off until we got a way out of here. Catch your breath. I'd hazard this ain't over yet. You ready? Here goes. This is as good a place as any. We did it. We did it. We're home free. Here's where I stab you all in the back. I'm joking. Here's where we go our separate ways and remember each other fondly. You stick to your code, you kill any bastards who don't.